Historically, there has been prophecies that had been told saying that there would come a time when the grandmothers of the world would come together and speak on behalf of the world.
Touring the world, being a voice for the voiceless, which was the animal kingdom, our air, our earth, and our water.
We want food for the Mother Earth, for the children, for everybody. It doesn't matter. We are not rich, but we work with our hands.
A purpose in life. You're not just here for yourself. Whatever you do has an effect.
We pray with all our hearts for what we need and for all what happens in the world.
We say there's one beloved creator and many paths. And if you, I don't care what church you belong to, if you, as long as you speak truth and walk your talk, that the creator will bless you.